I chose electrical engineering because I like to know how things work, and I like to be able to make whatever I feel like making.
Electrical engineering is about solving problems and finding solutions.
Basically, it's the basis of any like fully integrated system or machine.
We do a lot of sensors with embedded chips.
I chose to become an electrical engineer because I was really interested in building things. I thought that when I was building things, I could do more.
I've gotten a lot of hands-on experience here at Tech.
The most valuable thing that I got out of my Georgia Tech experience was the hands-on work I've learned here. I've learned a lot of different protocols and stuff that allow me to really sit down and pick a problem or a design problem and figure out a solution from scratch. And that's been invaluable.
I think of engineering as building things and creating them.
So the challenging part is that there is no test run really anymore. You have to get it right on the first try, because once you go and you do the silicon fabrication process, that's it.
I think it teaches resilience. It teaches you to never quit and to always keep working for the solution.